Hey guys, Dagan here from PMTV UK with something extremely fun to play with. This is the Fender pour over envelope filter. And if you don't know what an envelope filter is, it's essentially an auto wah, that kind of quacky, like. Kind of turns everything into chic, which is quite cool. It's a unique pedal, which is suitable for more things than what people realize, especially with what Fender have done to this pour-over envelope filter. They've added some really unique features, one being distortion, which I hadn't had on there, just to show you what an envelope filter sounds like. Distortion with its own individual gain and tone controls. There's also a filter switch, so you can choose, ignore that. So you can choose between whether you want a low-pass filter, a high-pass filter, or a band filter. And you can also choose it up or down to choose whether the filter goes up or down. Demonstrate that thusly. This is up on the. No, that was down on the low pass. This is up. It's a unique pedal. You can really home in your own kind of quack, especially the controls, which are frequency, Q controls, kind of like a drive control, which is different to the gain. It's like a input level-y kind of control, and then overall level volume here. There's no kind of right or wrong setting on these pedals. They're instruments in themselves, really, and this is quite cool as well because it works with your pick attack. When you pick lightly, doesn't really do much when you pick hard. Which is very, very cool. It's unique. It's an instrument in itself. And you just have a lot of fun, kind of just, I've just been sat chatting with Alex going. It also makes any guitar intro sound so much better. But that's not why you buy it. You buy it to be quacky. So let's play with some more settings, shall we? So you get some really interesting settings. I'm just playing with the frequency control here, and it's on the low pass filter with the sweep going down. So it's a very unique pedal. Let's play with that distortion. I put on a high pass filter, put the frequency sweep up. It's like making the floor rumble, some of the frequency thing. Distortion on. This is crackers. This pedal is amazing. Let's turn that distortion off and use the distortion on this guitar now and see what happens. That That's pretty gnarly. I reckon though, you can get some lovely, clean, almost ambient sounds from it. So I've got a low pass filter now with sweep going down, the drives off, clean channel on the Katana Artist with a lot of reverb, but it's pretty cool. So I think that's it for some sights and sounds of the Fender pour over envelope filter. Sorry I played everything in E, just seems to work really well with the old. Other little Fender quirks on this pedal before we finish. 9 volt powered or battery powered. What people don't realize about these Fender pedals is in the bottom is the secret battery compartment. Fantastic. And there's also a light switch on the top, which turns the LEDs on and off if you're running on a battery and you want to conserve that sweet, sweet battery for that sweet, sweet auto wah. Anyways, if you like this, give the thumbs up, this video a thumbs up, and subscribe to PMTV UK on YouTube for lots more cool guitar and music-related content. If you want any more information on any Fender pedal, or any Fender for that matter, go to pmtonline.co.uk or call into one of our forever expanding beautiful PMT stores. We are PMT House of Rock on Twitter, Instagram and Facebook. Give us a like and a follow to see lots of pictures of these pedals with nice filters on them. I've been Dagan, and I shall see you next time.